Mit einem großen Applaus begrüßen Sie mit mir Alexander Wolf und In der Ghetto.
Just a snowflake on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little David Shutter is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. People, don't you understand? The child needs a real thing here. Oh, we put you be an angry young man somewhere. Take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Although we simply turn our heads and look the other way. Well, the world. And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, he learns how to fight in the ghetto. One night in desperation, the young man breaks the rules. He buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far. And his mama cries. He has a crowd get around, an angry young man flees in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. Yes, her young man dies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cried. The ghetto. In the ghetto. On a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto.
And his mama